Why don't you answer any questions? You had two people who died in your house.
Because you're being an
Ed Buck was blunt, not answering any questions. The wealthy political donor, who's hobnobbed with the likes of Hillary Clinton and Jerry Brown, wasn't talking when we confronted him about what happened in his West Hollywood apartment that left two men dead.
Can I ask you, can you answer the question, sir?